out two pieces of bread and put them next to each other on a plate. Use the knife to extract the peanut butter and jelly, then apply it to the top of both bread pieces.
Again.
Then put both bread pieces back together with the peanut butter sides touching, and then put the bread back on the plate. Then face left and take two steps with the plate in hand. Face right and take three steps.
Take more than seven.
Face right and take another three steps. Face left and place the sandwich on the table in front of you. This is you guys' room.
We just did that while we wrote.